Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss about the RC coupled amplifier and its circuit diagram and operation. This is a diagram of RC coupled amplifier. When we are connecting more than two stages, then there are three types of coupling. One is RC coupling, the second one is transformer coupling and direct coupling. So first we will study about RC coupled amplifier. Here we are using two stages, transistor Q1 and transistor Q2. To transistor Q1 and Q2, we are applying the voltage divider biasing. R1, R2 and RE forms the voltage divider biasing. Voltage divider biasing is necessary to keep the Q point exactly at the center of the load line so that these transistors will operate as an amplifier. Here, between the two stages, we are using this coupling capacitor CC, which couples the output of the first stage to the input of the second stage. Because of the RC and capacitor CC, this amplifier is known as a RC coupled amplifier. The input is applied through coupling capacitor C1. Capacitor C1 couples the input to the base terminal of the first stage, and capacitor C2, which is connected at the output, couples the output to the load resistor. The circuit operation can be explained as: the weak signal, which is to be amplified, is applied to the base of the first stage. It amplifies the signal and we will get 180 degree phase shift between the input and the output. Output is amplified version of the input signal. This signal is applied through coupling capacitor CC to the second stage of the transistor, and second stage of the transistor will perform the further amplification, which is available across the load resistor RL through capacitor C2. The overall voltage gain of this RC coupled amplifier is AV is equal to AV1 into AV2. And when we see the phase shift between the input signal and the output signal, then here from the first stage, when we apply the input, we will get 180 degree phase shift in the input signal, and when that signal is applied to the second stage, we will get another 180 degree phase shift. So total phase shift between the input and the output is 360 degree. Thank you friends for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.